Assalamu alaikum. Hello, hi, and welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Today we are going to see how to make mousse cake with two layers. Yes, I'm going to make two layers of cake, and it's a mousse cake of blueberries and orange flavor. I'm not using any biscuits over here, but I'm going to use proper cake. Let's begin. To make cake, I need two egg whites. And I'm going to whisk the egg whites briskly, you adding in the sugar, granulated sugar to it. And once I reach this consistency of the egg whites, I'm going to stop and I'm going to add around less than a teaspoon of saffron extract and less than a teaspoon of mango extract. These flavors go very good with berries flavor. Now to this I'm adding 1/3 of oil. All the ingredients I have mentioned clearly in the description box below, so it should be helpful for you. Next, I'm adding in 1/3 cup of buttermilk and 1/3 cup of milk. Once that is done, I'm going to sieve my flour and add the flour gradually, little by little, in three portions. And using cut and fold method, I'm going to make my batter smooth with no lumps. And once this is done, I'm going to now move on to my berry part. I have smashed the berries in the wooden smasher using some sugar, and I have taken some orange zest now and mixing those together with the batter well. And once this is done, I have my 3D diamond heart shape mold ready with me. I'm going to spray it up. I'm going to add enough quantity of batter for two layers in it. And then I'm going to bake this at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes or until toothpick comes out clean. Now once this is done, I'm going to rest the cake for it to cool down. Meanwhile, I'm going to prepare my mousse. Here I'm using around 200 ml of whipped cream. As I whip, I'll be adding in my icing sugar, which is already been sieved. So ensure you sieve the icing sugar before you add into your whipped cream. Once you reach to the stiff consistency, stop and move on to the next step. Here I have some melted chocolate with me, which is cotton candy flavor. So I'm going to add those chocolates to the whipped cream. Meanwhile, I'm going to prepare my gelatin mixture. Here I have about 1 teaspoon of gelatin with me, to which I'm adding 50 to 60 ml of hot, nice boiling water. Mix it until it's completely dissolved, and then moving on. Here I'm going to add my whipped cream to my chocolate. Once this is done, blend it well together, and now I'm going to add, this is orange extract, orange flavor extract, to which again I'm adding blueberries pulp. I'm going to mix them all together. Once this is done, I'll add the gelatin mixture. Quickly give a nice mix with the whiskers. Moving on, I'm going to cut my cake into two. As I said, there'll be two layers in the mousse cake. I'm going to layer the mousse first onto my silicone mold. Always use silicone mold for the mousse cake if you want to remove it. Layer some blueberries and top it up with some blueberries, and then layer the cake, and then repeat the same step for the next layer as well. Top it up with some blueberries, again layer the cake, and then cover the cake now with the remaining mousse. Once this is done, let this sit in the refrigerator for about 5 to 6 hours or until it's nice and, you know, stiff. Check it out. Once this seems to be ready, you can unmold it from your silicone mold. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to seal these edges with the remaining leftover cream, and then I will spray the cream. As you can see, I'm going to spray it up, and then I will seal it and I will go for the second spray. This is Koo Color Mist spray. It gives a very matte finishing to your cake. So that's what I did here, and then the cake was ready and nothing was visible. So we really enjoyed the flavors. If you are a big fan of blueberries, then I would request you to try this cake and share your comments below. That was our cake, and we celebrated. We really loved the flavors, as I said earlier, and it was a wonderful time with the family to celebrate. Thank you so much. Hope to see you soon again with another recipe. Until then, Allah Hafiz and take care.